Welcome to another episode of the Car Audio Guy. This is Matt. And this is his mad Peugeot 206. For the power supply, there are two pairs of Odyssey and Northstar batteries coupled with a bank of supercaps. A single Zetson 9K amplifier for the bass. There are three Rockford Punch amplifiers for the doors. There is a fully active three-way front end with three pairs of QTX Kevlar 8-inch mid-bass drivers. A pair of Bamer 6MI90 mid-range drivers and a pair of Pile PDBT21F tweeters. There are three Monster Atomics APXX18s that have been rebuilt by Blade Ice with bi cones. The subwoofer enclosure is a steel reinforced six-quarter box that has all been built by Matt himself. This build clocks in with a massive 160.4 dB at dB contest and a 156.4 dB peak at 33Hz at proper droppers. I think it's time for a demo. Sealed side demo. This is gonna be brutal. Nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks my heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years later, I was looking pretty in a hotel bar. I can't stop. No, I couldn't even breathe at one point. Jesus.
Stuff's getting hot now.
Yeah, I can smell it. Woo! There's stinky coils. This geezer here, he's f***ing smelling out these coils for us. Props to this man. Was one hell of a demo. Let's check out how this build does at the old hair trick.
Thank you.
Matt's build has a great mix of SQ and SPL and sounds phenomenal. The freeway front end helps Matt have a fantastic sound in SQ. This coupled with the SPL from three monster 18-inch atomic subs and a sick folder box makes for one unique experience that really needs to be heard firsthand to truly be appreciated. Shout out to Matt for doing a fantastic job with his sound system. It's inspiring to see such great results achieved by someone that has set out and done it all by themselves. That's all for this episode. Keep booming, and I'll catch you in the next one.